Morning, guys. I'm going to set you 10 questions here, and you need to research the answers and do the quiz in the lesson next week. So here we go. Write these down. Number one, nuclear power uses uranium as a fuel. But which process releases energy from uranium? Number two, there are 450 operational nuclear power stations in the world today. Which countries have most of these? Number three, how much more energy can you get from uranium than coal? Number four, biomass was once living material. Before it's used, it's made into a fuel brick, and it has to be dried. What is the process of drying called? That requires quite a bit of research. Number five, the first tidal plant was built in France. How many turbines does it have? Number six, how many tidal plants are there in the world? Number seven, which country uses the most wind energy as a percentage of its energy use? So maybe there's a country that has, of all its energy, 90% of it is from wind, and that would be the most, or 80%. So you need to find that out. Number eight, the Three Gorges River Dam is the largest hydroelectric power plant in the world. Its construction caused a lot of environmental damage. But what advantages environmentally has the dam brought? So find out some figures of what it's done in terms of environmental good things, basically, I guess. Number nine, what is unique about geothermal energy? Number 10, last one. The Romans were the first to use geothermal energy by using it to heat their homes, naturally hot water to heat their homes. But today, which countries get the higher proportions of their energy from geothermal? So which countries, again, get a lot of their energy from geothermal energy? Okay, good luck.